Hi, folks. Sadly, we lost one of rock and roll's icons of music, Gary Rossington. Gary was responsible for one of rock's greatest anthems, Freebird. As some of you may know, 12 years ago, I began a journey to document one of the South's most iconic recording studios, Studio One in Doraville, Georgia, where Freebird and Sweet Home Alabama were recorded. This little studio just outside of Atlanta was the home for the Atlanta Rhythm Section, Lynyrd Skynyrd, 38 Special, The Outlaws, and many other bands who recorded some of our most loved music of the 70s and the 80s. My journey took me to Dothan, Alabama, where I sat down with legendary producer and songwriter Buddy Bowie. Took me to Manchester, Georgia, where I interviewed Atlanta Rhythm Section guitarist J.R. Cobb, who also wrote many hits for the Classics 4. I interviewed producer and recording engineer Rodney Mills, 38 Special guitarists Jeff Carlisi and Don Barnes. My journey took me to a kitchen in Boston where I got to interview legendary producer Al Cooper. But there's so much more. Alan Walden from Capricorn Records, Butch Lowry from the Lowry Group, Johnny Van Zant, now the lead singer for Skynyrd, and the late, great Gary Rossington. Many of these people are now gone, yet their music and their stories live on. I have spent the better part of 12 years collecting stories to share with you music lovers from all over the globe. I want to share with you my original trailer that can be found on YouTube by searching Studio One Doraville Trailer. And please stay tuned to learn more about the release of my documentary, Studio One in Doraville.